I've always wondered why Andy moves really slowly. Now I know. Marmalade.